Secondary schools are being hit by teacher shortages as many qualified graduates are moving abroad to work in the Middle East. Benefits include tax-free salaries and free living accommodation. Sheena Friel of the INTO gave her thoughts on why teachers are leaving.
Well, there are a number of factors, I think, really. Pay inequality is a big one that, you know, teachers aren't going, you know, they're not being paid, and newly qualified teachers aren't getting the same pay as teachers who qualified a few years before them. And I think the cost of living in Ireland is the cost of buying a house, the cost of getting a mortgage, the cost of rent. So for a teacher living in Ireland trying to pay rent and save money for a mortgage, it's not feasible. If you have the choice between that or going to Dubai or Abu Dhabi for a couple of years and having the price of a deposit coming back, it's an easy choice for teachers to make.
At a time of rising enrollment in schools and a huge demand for teachers, many Irish teachers cannot afford to live and work in places such as Dublin and are choosing to take the skills elsewhere. Approximately 326,000 teachers worked in international schools in 2014. This figure is meant to rise in 2020 to 436,000. We spoke to a number of student teachers to see if they plan to work abroad.
Yeah, I definitely would, because it's way better. Like, you get free accommodation, you get more money because it's tax-free, it's class because, like, it's different culture, you get to see it all, you get to travel. Like, it's a win-win.
A place like Abu Dhabi and even England, you get paid a lot more than you would over here for teaching. So I'd probably go over there for a couple of years and then, like, build up money and then maybe come back here. Like, I don't think I'd stay over there for the rest of my life. Like, I would always probably come back home and teach.
I think I'd prefer to stay at home, you know, just kind of like Ireland. Did all my teaching practice here, so I think I'd be a bit more comfortable teaching here, and it means I can stay home with family and friends and that as well. So
I'd probably stay here for a year or two and get experience, because if you go abroad straight after you finish and then you come back, it'd be much harder to get a job, because all the newly qualified teachers would get them ahead of you because you've just gone abroad for 2 years and left.
Aine, Conaty, DCUtv News.